guess you're not there. Alright, I'll try later. Plus 249. What happened to her? She's not there. That's what I'm calling. That's what it said from Vietnam. Wow, I wish I was there. That'd be nice. I can have some Vietnamese food. Yeah, I've been there twice, remember? Two times. I'm right here in, remember where I sent you that package from? Not too far from there. I'm walking up the water there, man. I'm on Roosevelt Avenue. Your Facebook is not, your Facebook message is not coming up? Well, it's kind of late there in the night. It's late, so you shouldn't have that much traffic. Well, sometimes the net goes slow, you know? That's possible. I wanted to show you, I wanted to walk up to Jollibee's and show you around the area. Let me try. Go back there. Let me get off the phone call and go back. Yeah, so I'll go back there now and see if I can get you. All right. about a year. Oh. Politan. 51. Politan. 51 pesos. Send her a picture. Thank you. So here we are, standing in front of Jollibee. Food Express right across the street.
Yeah.
All right.
Excuse me, sir. What's the picture for?
This is YouTube. YouTube.
Because in that case, we need you need to ask for permission from us.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I see people come here before and do YouTube videos.
No, if they do that, they ask approval from us.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to show my friend in the Philippines.
Yeah, but normally, if it's the case, you should have asked permission first.
No, because it's a public area. That's why.
No, but this is a business.
It's a it's a public area. Don't worry. Jollibee food is great. That's the message.
But normally, if it's for like a social media, it should be
But what happens though? In the public forum, you know, once the public forum will allow you to go in, it's different. It's different. If I go into your home, of course it's different, you know? But once it's like in a public area where you can step in, like a mall or so forth, it's not really an issue.
No, but in our case, when it was really for the social media.
Yeah, but you don't have anything to worry about. You have good food at Jollibee, you know?
Yeah, but next time, just don't come in and just take pictures or video, because we require for the social media, we really require for like an authorization first.
Oh, I see. Yeah. All right.
Is it okay if you just go into delete it?
No, I can't delete it. Why should I delete it?
Okay, next time just don't do that, please.
No, I can't delete it. Let me see. Is he there? Okay. gonna be fresh salad. It's just 6 boneless dumplings salad.
If I can't talk to you about what I'm talking about.
So this is Woodside. Let's see, this is Woodside Avenue. Okay. Woodside Avenue, 58th Street. Right there. Thank you. 7-Eleven.
Thank you.
Ah.